Okay, guys, so this is going to be the start of Harry Potter and the Goblet of Fire. I haven't ever actually played through this game entirely. I've had this game for many, many years, and I don't know why I haven't. So this will be slightly new for both me and you. I've gotten to the second challenge in the Triwizard Tournament and just haven't gotten past that. So let's see. Sorry if you can hear me moving around. I'm like adjusting my mic. So okay, do this thing. New game. I want to be Hermione. I like being Hermione most of the time. Girl. Thanks, but pretty sure that's the. Yeah, that's this.
The villagers of Little Hangleton still called it the Riddle House. Half a century ago, a servant had found all three riddles dead.
Perhaps if we were to do it without the boy, my lord.
No. Harry Potter is as good as mine. It is decided.
Harry Potter and his friends Ron Weasley and Hermione Granger travelled by portkey to the Quidditch World Cup final, where they saw Ireland defeat Bulgaria. Later that night, a gang
I think this
of
is
Death
probably my
Eaters,
least favorite
followers
move.
Of Lord Voldemort, rampaged across the campsite.
What do you guys think?
Arthur Weasley sent Harry, Ron, and Hermione back to the portkey.
I still like it, it's just my least favorite. I know you can like. Ooh. Mushrooms. Yes. X is like the spell. It's gonna take some getting used to. I do really. It's what I was gonna say. I do really wish that there is a spell to bring all the beans. I do really wish that they had kept the controls the same as the other games. But. I think it's what Z?
Things.
Yes.
They're called Dugbot slugs. Wow!
Excellent.
Yes, there. Okay, that one brings.
Excuse me!
Bertie Bot beans!
Dad! We all need to cast Wingardium Leviosa on that rock!
Yeah, yeah, the controls are just not very good in this game. What the hell? See, it's like annoying, like trying to get them all to do it at the same time. Okay, everyone focus?
It's not safe here!
What the hell? Why won't they do it? This is really annoying.
Move the rock out of the way.
There we go.
Get a move on.
Be careful, Dad.
I will say it is kind of annoying how you have to, like, just be standing and facing, like, in just the right spot. I don't know. It's like, you can tell this was kind of, like, the start of, like, modern PC games, like, right before they completely went out of fashion. Well, I'll say, like, with the exclusion of all the internet games, but, like, actual PC, CD-ROM, you know. And yeah, not a big
deal. Come on!
They're just, like, very petite.
Move on.
I'm trying.
Don't hang about.
Axio.
S. I will wait till I'm in battle for that one, because it gives you like a power boost kind of dealio. So.
Get the beans. Go! Cast on the log!
Stupid boy!
Death Eater runs away as soon as, like, 3 13 year olds get close. And you don't feel like that's accurate.
They're everywhere! Get ready to jinx them! Ow!
I hope that sound of my keys isn't too annoying for you. See, that's another thing, is like, if you don't axio the beans, they like run away. They don't just come to you, but then you get bit by. It's just, I don't know. I feel like there was like an emphasis on trying to make this game look cool and not on like the gameplay. And I do apologize if, like, how I'm controlling her seems a tiny bit off. I do have, like, dual screen, so it's kind of messing up my, like, depth perception. Like every other Harry Potter fan, but I actually really do. On my list of many. Ooh, Hermione. Whoopie butt. No great cast, but perfect cast. Yeah, and like you don't get, I don't really get why it's like, oh, you cast this spell and this spell. Like, you don't get a choice on which spells you cast at all. It's all the same button. So.
Hogwarts will this year play host to the Tri-Wizard Tournament. Please join me in welcoming our guests, Overton Academy of Magic, proud sons of Durmstrang.
Got some green
May
tea
I
here.
Introduce Professor Moody.
What are you all drinking or snacking on?
Your new defense against the dark arts teacher.
I guess I'll go to defense consider. He is locked. Okay, so yeah. Okay, I do like this aspect of the game, the collector's cards, because the cards turn into, like, level-ups for the characters. Like, they get to learn different spells, they'll have increased health or increased power or whatever. I do really like this aspect of actually having the cards be, like, not just something you collect, but something to, like, help the characters. I think that's pretty cool. If you guys get annoyed with me constantly being tiny, just comment down below, because until you do, I'm just gonna keep choosing her. Yeah, see, and like, this is where you would, like, pick the cards, but they don't have any right now, so. This, you can, like, pick the cards that you want for this particular battle, like, which ones you think would help you.
Okay. Ice have... met Mad-Eye Moody for an extra defense against the dark arts lesson.
Wondering why I brought you here, are you?
This is where you learn how to defend yourselves.
Get to it! And remember, constant vigilance.
How are we going to get over there?
Jinx it.
I have a whole binder of...
Keep your eyes peeled for blue beams. They'll increase the power of your casts. Now, go through that door to the next room.
I have a whole binder of Harry Potter cards, which I'm pretty sure I say in, like, every game. But the actual, like, I have regular, like, Chocolate Frog cards, and then when they came out with, like, the Harry Potter, like, collector cards, like, the card game, you know, where it was, like, back when, like, everything was a card game because of Pokemon, I actually have, like, a full set of those in there.
That's what you need.
Can't see where they are. The camera angles in this game are so bad. That was another thing I remember just really kind of being pissed about.
It needs a charge.
So you like can't see anything you're doing. Obviously I just hit something above me and I have no way of knowing that. Harry and Ron are useless.
Have you been practicing? Wow! Good job! Wow!
Yeah. There is sort of an auto aim feature though with this game that I do kind of appreciate. Yeah, I just like destroyed him in like one hit, so that's what Magicus Extremos does. Okay, so they just keep spawning, so clearly we're supposed to do, like, something else. I can't lift the rocks. Okay, so... I see, there's gotta be something we're supposed to be doing, because they literally just keep spawning. It's just entirely unhelpful. They're so useless, like Harry and Ron, like, actually it's not even Harry and Ron, it's whoever you aren't playing is just kind of really useless. It's not letting me do that. Can you guys, like, take care of this one while I figure some shit out? Is that possible? Jesus. Are we supposed to, like, do something inside? Oh, I think we're supposed to do that. That's okay. See, did he say that and I missed it? Am I just really stupid?
You've
oh my god.
Plenty of those red beans if you're to keep your energy up.
We turn them into bats or ravens or something.
Well done. Excellent spell casting.
Sorry, Harry. It got away from me.
What do you think you're doing? Just don't get too confident. Step through to the next room. Try summoning it with the Axio charm. Not bad. Remember, you can summon rewards that are out of reach by casting Axio.
supposed to be like the new version of the chess.
You'll want a chocolate frog. Handy if you faint. Nothing like wizard sweets to boost energy.
Yeah, that's very, like, Prisoner of Azkaban, PS game. Seven new cards award. Groovy. Check those out in a minute.
Only one champion can win the Triwizard Tournament. And that champion must survive three very dangerous times. Your three champions are Victor Krupp, Fleur Delacour, and lastly, Cedric Diggory. Harry Potter.
Take a look. So they do cost beans. Extends Harry's stamina. Hate the controls. Extends Harry's stamina. How about we get one of those? Yes. I would like to purchase this card. Well, how many beans do I have? Harry has 9 beans. Okay, so yeah, that's another thing that kind of sucks about this game is that because I've been playing Hermione has been getting all the beans, and the other ones don't get any. So yeah, as you can see up at the top, Harry has like 9 beans, so kind of annoying. Yeah, she is 233, for God's sakes. Okay. Increases the duration of magic and extremos. Increases the duration of magic and extremos. And they give you a cool little picture. Ron has 6. 6 beans. Okay, so those are like ones to collect. Creature cards. These are just spells that you've earned, I guess. Okay, well Hermione will have a little thingy there. Advantage, that's what I was looking for. I'll try and let the other ones get some beans. Okay, so yeah, she was just equipped with her
Potter,
advantage.
If you're to survive the Triwizard Tournament, I suggest you start collecting Triwizard shields. And remember, constant vigilance.
But if I like don't, they just like go to waste.
At this rate, we'll be here forever.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna have to play like as each one of them, just to be fair. Yeah, the characters don't do anything when you're not playing them, so. Okay, next time I'll be like Harry or Ron or whatever.
Aqueructo!
Aqueructo!
Magicus!
Come
Ezra does love to
heal. We need to work together to put out the bigger fires. Nicely done.
Okay, Hermione.
Yes, I think so.
Perfect.
And check my room.
Ah, now you should remember this creature.
A salamander!
They're really cool looking. They created the salamanders really neat. I like how they made them look.
That's it. Now you can cast a jinx at it.
Anyone remember Lapiforce in the last game?
I burnt holes in my trousers!
Idiot. Salamander fires.
Very good, Granger. I was hoping you'd remember.
I'm jinxing nothing, apparently.
Come on, you two! Ow! It blasted me!
Are you trying to burn yourself?
Trying.
before. There better not be any more of those things in here.
Why do they always make Ron such a coward?
There's bound to be an army of them.
What's a drawbridge doing here?
Pull it towards you with Carpe Retractum.
Carpe Retractum is in the last game.
There's a salamander just waiting to get me.
I think you'll find there's more than one this time, Ron.
You'll need to do better than that.
Ah!
They burn!
No shit.
And move on, will you?
How do you use your... Oh, the frogs are lives, I guess. Okay. I don't like blowing up the bunnies. I don't even like rabbits, but still. Ron actually lost a bean. Wow. Okay, he's got 22 beans. Let's see. These are all Harry's stamina, which I think is all he can afford. There's Asio's spell. We'll go stamina. Actually, yeah, I would kind of like that. So, Beast Asio. With children. Okay, so I'll be Harry this time. Actually, I'll be Ron because Ron needs the most help. Harry. Hermione's, and Ron has nothing. Okay.
Just back one again, eh? And there are still several shields to collect.
All dark detectors.
dust might be flammable.
Thanks all dragons to earn rewards. I probably sound really bored to you guys. I swear I'm like just focused. You want to move?
Aquarupto on it.
And so there's the mini shield challenge, or that's not a challenge, I'm like
Guardian Leviosa. Axiom.
There's not like an easy way for me to do that, I'm sure. No. Of course not. I don't really like that I like came on me. And why can't we just jump up on this? Like, why?
The guy's a loser. This isn't a challenge, it's a nightmare.
There's like a bunch of different shields and a bunch of different ways you can go, so I'm just going. Do them all eventually. Fire. Okay, fine. Do the one furthest away from you. Why not? Random bunny. Yeah, sometimes they just like don't hold the spell, which is kind of annoying.
Guardian Leviosa.
Leviosa.
Not what I wanted to do, but okay. See, I'm like, I'm not letting go of the button, he's just like letting go for no reason. Gotta be like so simple. Yeah, I think this is the reason like why I would stop playing the game, because there would just be parts like this where I'm like, why, you know, why not just like go to another level when this one is so annoying, you know? And see, like, you guys saw the shield, like, that's right over there, but you can't get to it for some inexplicable reason. There we go, finally. Jinxes, yeah, sure. Thank you. I don't know what that is yet, so I'm not gonna get a card for it quite yet. Sure, I'll just understand. All cards in Mount Henderson turn to Jinx cards. No, because that's the only card he has right now, so until we get another one, I won't do the two Jinx one time card. Ooh, but that's a really good one. But I don't have any other cards to play with it, other than that Jinx card, so. Okay. Okay, so I think that's a good place to leave it today. There are still a lot more shields in the Defense Against the Dark Arts challenge, obviously. The more shields you get, the more places are unlocked. And then on our next installment of this game, we will go into the Forbidden Forest. So thank you guys so, so much for watching. I really hope you're enjoying it. We're kind of figuring this out together. As I've said, the farthest I've gotten this game is the second Triwizard challenge. So comment down below, tell me, you know, what you think, what you're drinking, how your day's going, whatever. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. It really means a lot to me. It really helps me out. And I will see you guys later. Bye-bye.